Hi guys, it's nearly 6 p.m. I've only just picked the camera up. I've had a bit of a busy day. As you know, my friend came up and changed the free wheel on his bike, and that works perfectly fine. On his spare bike, it needs a new chain and a new crank. Because he put a new free wheel on. No, he didn't put a new free wheel on that one, did he? He bought a new wheel for it because the old one had a buckle. And obviously when you buy a wheel, it just comes with the axle. It doesn't come with a free wheel, so that's why he bought two. One for his bike he's been using and one for his spare. And then he came back and that was making this god-awful clickety-clack sound, which I improved because changing the wheel and free wheel, it did knock the alignment out a little bit, so I just had to reset that. But it was still making a horrible clicky sound, and when I got down and inspected it, I could see that the chain wasn't sitting on the gears correctly. It was doing the same thing my giant was. Not quite as bad, but it was doing it. And the teeth on the crank, on the two main gears he used, second and third usually, were pretty damn worn. So it will be a good idea to change the crank, but I said I've got to look at one because they're quite an expensive bit. So I'll see what I've got in my box and see if I've got anything I can use. No guarantees though, because if the teeth are too crap on the ones I've got, there's no point. You might as well get new ones. Because the amount of miles he cover on his bike, he'd be better off getting new, I think, anyway. But I'll have a look and see what I've got. Oh, dear. Well, as you can see... Oh, that's really pissing me off now. The Claude's not up here now. That is currently downstairs. And it works. Works perfectly fine. Didn't have to adjust the gears or anything. They were all in sync, so that was good. I like it when bikes go like that. Usually when you use fresh cables and outers, I usually find personally that they do go quite smoothly when you set them up anyway. It's a bit more of a pain in the ass when you're using old kinked cables. That's why I don't use them if they're kinked. Anyway. I did have an accident earlier involving my drink and this table. I'd gone down to Chippy to get food. Sat it on there, the bag on there, moved some stuff off the table, and when I swung my hand back, I caught the bloody glass and knocked what was left in the glass all over this table, and it went down the back, and I thought I'd pulled the PC forward fast enough, but I hadn't, and what had happened, some of the cola had actually dripped down the back and landed on the power cord where it plugs into the back of the PC, and thankfully caused the RCD to trip. So, as you've seen, the PC is working again. I did have to change the power cable because I couldn't get into the pins to dry it out. So every time I plugged it in, it tripped out instantly. Could have been because that may have been short and across to the earth. So. But yeah, I got in there with a rag and a small flat screwdriver and cleaned out the socket on the power supply. Or dried it out, I should say, as much as possible. Then got a dry cable from over here. And it's worked. I'm actually glad it did that. I didn't get in. I've got the side panel off because I wanted to check the inside of the computer to make sure nothing had got in there, because there's a puddle of it sitting just to the edge on top of that case. So yeah, note to self, be fucking careful with drinks. And I need to get some antidepressants. Because, yeah, I'm just glad I didn't have the camera on. I was rather pissed off. So yeah, I am actually starting to feel the 3 days, 4 days now without antidepressants. Because I haven't been able to find them. I've actually been down and ordered some, so they'll be ready Tuesday, because it's the weekend. And some glycoside, because I've ran out of that, but I did have a spare tray. And I know there's spares back at Mum's anyway, that my stepdad no longer uses, so push, come to shove, Sunday I can grab a tray of glycoside there. Going without tomorrow isn't going to make much difference, I just won't be able to eat anything too sweet. But what I'm going to do this evening, I need to go downstairs, take a photograph of my Claude in all its glory. It's got lights on it, it's got reflectors on it. I've got a rear reflector on the Giant and the lights. Not a front one yet. One, because, well, it's not actually compulsory to have a front one at night. Unless the highway code has changed again. But the last time I read the highway code, it didn't. Or it wasn't compulsory, I should say. But I like to have it there as a little added extra visibility. Because should your light fail while you're riding out and about, you would have absolutely nothing on the front. Which isn't good. At least a reflector is better than absolutely nothing. Because I think any drivers out there would agree. Obviously I don't drive, but I've been passenger plenty of times at night. And when the car headlights hit the reflectors on a bike, it is actually quite effective at making you visible, and it identifies you. Especially if you've got the amber reflectors on your pedals, because you can see the pedals going up and down in the headlights. So from a distance, a driver can identify you as a cyclist. That's all right, you just slam your brakes on. And apparently my stepdad has apologised for all the kerfuffle he may have caused yesterday. I'm not going to go into details of what he did. I want nothing serious, he was just being a complete cock, basically. I don't know why, because it seems like he's been like that a lot lately. Not to me. He's been absolutely fine to me, that's what I don't get. Absolutely fine towards me. Oh well. I'm going to have a clean up on these shelves. Because I'm bloody sure I've got spare pills up here somewhere. For various things. But I've also got lots of rubbish. Oh, those are my Magpus Air Ambulance lottery numbers. I'm going to flash them. I'm not going to show you what they bloody are. But that's been paid for this week. We'll put it this way. If you want to know what my temper's like when I haven't had antidepressants, that's the remains of the glass I spilt. Yeah, I get... They're only simple little ones, 30 milligram pills, you know. They're not the strongest ones out there. They're quite a weak one, but my God. It just stops me getting so frustrated over silly things like that. I mean, all I needed to do was clean it up, which I did. thought I heard a voice. Oh dear. You want some meat in your dish, don't you? Oh, pot of wheel nuts has fallen over. Got some bits to bring up back upstairs from downstairs. I've done the rally as well. I've put a bit of paint on the stem. It's actually come up quite nice. Put on those new black reflector brackets, which actually look quite nice on it. I could have got Roy's and bought a pair of brand new reflectors with the silver ones, not the black ones. Well, I thought, what's the point? The black ones are going to look nice enough. One waste of money when I don't need to. And I was actually right, I put them on, they do look nice. And done the cable bridges as well. So, I've actually left it downstairs just to dry it out as well. Left it downstairs, it stays downstairs anyway, but I've left it outside to dry it as much as possible. I could hear lots of voices, but can only see one person. Unless he's talking to himself. SDS Auto Centre. No, never heard of them. Yeah, I got my side panel from the PC there. Wow, you can wheel spin on gravel. That's not really fucking hard. I could do that on a push bike. Easy. First gear at the front, first gear at the back. Front brake on a little bit and just pedal as hard as you can, and I can guarantee on that gravel, the fuck is gravel? On that gravel, you'll do some wheel spinning on a push bike. For fuck's sake. It's really bugging me because I am certain I still had some antidepressants left. Check that nothing's fallen down the back under here, apart from the Coca-Cola. Clear all the crap off of this again. When I spilt the Coke, I just literally just grabbed what I could off of here and just threw it on here, out of the way. Because it all went underneath the monitor base there, so I had to move all of that. But despite cleaning all that up and getting the PC to work again, my dinner was still hot. I was quite surprised. I wasn't actually expecting it to be, well, not that hot. What's this? 32 megabyte PSP. I got a PSP. I always thought you could play games on a PSP, but maybe not this particular model. It won't charge either. So, I don't think it'll charge. I've not tried it. I'll have to try it. And it runs from an adapter at least. Saw that friggin' lot out. I was looking for a reflector, so I just tipped the bag out on the floor. I think I'm actually out of bikes to service and play with now. I'll put a front reflector on the Giant as and when I find a decent one. That's the reason I left it off. But I haven't got a decent one. I'm not going to put all that work into making a decent bike to put shitty reflectors on it. Or shitty brackets, I should say. Oh, pardon me. In fact, I think most of my brackets might as well go in the bin, to be honest. Anyway, I'm going to shut the camera down. Go take a pee. Go sort what I've got to sort out downstairs. And come back up here and have a sort out up here. And I might actually go on a huge spree of throwing stuff out, because I am fed up of fucking stepping over things. I really am getting fed up with it. Just can't walk properly anywhere in here. I've got to step over everything or step on things, or it's driving me up the wall. So anyway, I'll talk to you later on. Right, I'm back just for a minute, because I've been to Lidl's and I finally made up my mind to get these. I'm just gonna stick you there for a minute. As you know, I've been wanting some decent solar lights to go in the kitchen, you know, ones that actually work. So Lidl's have had these in for the past month or so and they can't seem to sell them, but I don't know why. So there's one. These are reduced at the moment, only by £1, but £1's £1. So I've got a pair of them, and I'll open one of these up and show you what they're like. These are from their usual company, Livano Lux. I've actually got quite a few of their products dotted around the flat and they're working fine. In fact, the LED light up above there is a Livano Lux bulb. Right. Need a sharp edge. Saw one earlier. I think it's only got to cut the tape or score the cardboard box, whichever comes first. There we go. Hey, I'm in. Right, so what do we get? Three bar sections, instructions. The light head, and there's something else in the bottom. What is it? M-Buster sticker. No idea what that's for. Right. Someone had already opened one of these up. Probably just to look at it, but I'm on this one because I prefer it. So that's what it looks like, the actual light head. It's got six LEDs, cold white LEDs, quite a large solar panel, two 1.2 volt nickel metal hydride, 900 milliamp hour AAA batteries. The LEDs are just a 0.5 watt, half a watt. I don't know if that's the whole, all of them together, or are they half watt each? But, they're pretty bright. I've got to put it that way up because they've got a photo cell on it. So it comes on at dusk. This bit here as well, it's on a ball joint, so you can actually tilt the solar panel towards the sun to optimise charging. Apparently they will last 8 hours on a charge. And I don't have to use all the sections together. If I just want a short one, I could just use that and stab it in the ground and then tilt it towards the window like that. I've got the power, external power cable on. I think it might be a bit tall on my window with these. So I'm going to leave those. That's rubbish. I'm going to have a clean up in a minute. Probably have a clean up to. Well, I don't like that. Oh, it was actually unscrewing. Oh dear. I'm guessing that's not actually meant to do that. Huh. Let's just unplug the power supply. Yep, that's just... It's good that, without interrupting, it switches straight over to battery. I think it's still recording. Are we still recording? Yeah. It's just my access light is on for some reason. So, do away with these shitty things. That one's just come out. Turn it off in a minute. And I'm going to plonk this one right in the middle and have that tilted towards the window and turn the button on. So in theory later on that should come on and look pretty. I'm just going to go through and just turn all of these ones off. These ones, apart from that, not lasting very long. I think because they come on too early, to be honest. Those three do actually work. But like I said, they don't last very long. Right, so there's one. And as you can see, I don't know how much light that's going to get because that bit of the window is in the way. It'd be alright if that was a bit shorter, but... That's as short as that one goes. So I'm going to put another one in here, I think. That's where I'll put the other one. I don't do odd numbers, that's why I bought a pair. You fucking move, cat. Don't mind that you're sitting in front of me, but you just friggin' dawdle. Right. Let's get the last one. The last one, of course it's the last one, I only bought two. Alright. There we go. Bag of bars. I suppose I could. I may actually use a short bar. It hasn't got the point in it, because the longest bar has got that cut in it so you can push it in at the ground, but it's really soft in those plant pots, so don't think I'll bother. I think I'll put a short one on instead. Not sure about this one. I'll just see how it looks. So there's that one. Are we working? We are working. Bloody hell, it's broke. They're all the same length they are, so I'll take these through. I'm going to turn you off because you need to charge up anyway, and I'll come back later. Can't remember what that says. Orange County Choppers. Don't know where this came from. Well, the desk is looking a lot tidier than it has been. And if I just make an adjustment with my light, some of my shelves. And in the process of cleaning up the shelves, and I've had all this desk out, I've cleaned up all underneath the desk, everything is spick and span. I found my last tray of Happy Pills. I bloody knew I had some somewhere. But they were literally down underneath this wooden shelf, hiding under there. So, yeah. It's not a good idea to go like 4 days straight without them. I feel fine, you know. I don't feel sick or anything, but My mood and my temper, Jesus, man. And the fact that I threw a glass down on the floor in temper after I spilled it is a good hint that I'm getting close to how I was before I started taking them. So those that are sceptical and say those don't work, yes they fucking do. I know for a fact they do. Anyway, I haven't just cleaned up around here. I've done a bit of cleaning up there. I've got the bin over there, so I've nearly filled it already. Because the best thing is, the mood I've been in tonight, how can I describe it? It's not a good mood, but a good part of it is that I get quite ruthless when I'm chucking things out, so there's a lot of shit gone in that bin. That's just been hanging around that I'm not using. I have no intentions of using, so I've just thrown it in the bin. End of. It's gone. And that white thing sticking out of there is the automatic air freshener. I can't be bothered with it anymore. So, yeah. But I went to Lidl's to get my cola. I've been testing some batteries, as you saw on the desk. Those are just ones that I have no idea. A lot of those have been sitting on my Lego workbench. Most of those. And some I found laying around on the shelves. And so I stuck a meter to them. And those are all tested pretty much brand new. Most of them are either 1.5 or above. And there's a few in there that are just below the 1.5 mark, so they're still good. Pretty much for me, if the battery's reading sort of less than 1.35 volts, then I throw it in the bin because there's not a lot of oomph left in it. Especially with the cheap ones anyway. Duracell's not too bad. But a lot of cheapy ones, which are pretty much all I've got on this desk. Yeah. But I need to put these in the tubs. I'm just going to grab these triple A's. I couldn't believe how many of these triple A's actually tested brilliant. So I've got a pot up here for them. The double A pot is in the bedroom. Ooh. So glad I had this tidy up on here though. Really, really glad. I keep looking through there to see if I can see my solar lights on yet, but they, unlike my other ones, they would have been on in this light, which is why I don't think they last so long when it gets to the dark. They come on too early, them cheap ones. But these ones, no, there's still no light out there, so I think they are better quality. In fact, I know they are. It's Levano Lux, you know. The lights that I use underneath this desk, might just see where the strips are. They're made by Levano Lux. The colour-changing LED in my bollard is a Levano Lux bulb. That's a Levano Lux lamp, which I bought a couple of months ago. And it has had quite a lot of use, because a lot of the time it is on, because I forget to turn it off. just trying to think. The bulbs in my bedroom light fitting, they're all Levano Lux LED bulbs, and I bought those last year. Was it last year? Or was it it might have been January. It was about 5 months ago, we'll say. The spot bulbs I put above my desk, they came from QD's. Because Lidl's don't do that type. And I think at least one of the LED bulbs in my wall light, I think it's this one, is a Levano Lux as well. The other one I had to get from QD's because Lidl's had ran out. Ooh. Nearly dropped the camera because I forgot them. There we go. I just love how this will instantly, without even flinching, go from battery power or from external power to battery power. Whew. Oh, I wish I had the camera on earlier. Heard an ambulance coming, so I looked out the window and he actually screeched his tyres on that corner over there, going round it. It's not often I hear them do that. They can't do it during the day because there's too much traffic and people, but in the evening like this, it's pretty clear, so I suppose I can get away with it. But that does prove how hard he turned around that corner. Right. That's a box of crap I've got to sort. I've just been... Anything that I need to take to the bedroom, basically, to sort has gone in there. I've got PS2 games over there. I think that was £1.50 out of a charity shop. That's a decent price. I have to get some of these games going, I think. Bloody hell. If I get any more PS2 games, I'm going to fill up that third shelf. Heck. I actually don't know how many games for the PS2 I've got, but I've definitely got more games for that than the PS1, the Mega Drive, and the Master System. I keep trying to sort payment out for 7 Master System games, but the seller has not replied. Oh yeah, I forgot about that laptop. Crap, can't get there. Right. What shit have I got in there? Another frickin' bike load. Couple of cables, RCA's type cables. Apart from the screwdriver and whatnot, and that, and we'll keep those, and we'll keep that bracket. But oh, there's another bracket in there as well. Oh, there's another 2 brackets. Do I really want bicycle clips? Alright, that can be tipped in the bin as well. I've actually got a decent tub here. Just a bunch of... Oh. Just seen something in there I should keep hold of. These, well... I know them as 2 names. Jubilee Eclipse or Hose Clamps. I think Hose Clamps sound bad. I don't know where the hell the name Jubilee Clip came from. Right, there we go. Must be a Friday night. The boy races are out. Letting off steam because I can guarantee most boy racers do work during the week. If they didn't, then they probably wouldn't have a car. It's about the only way you can afford to run a car these days is if you work. I bloody can't. At most, if I really want to, at most I could afford to run would be a moped or scooter or something like that. Got some random stuff in that basket down there. This is why I can never find anything, because I just dump it in boxes like this and then forget what I've put where. Oh well. Oh, I bought my Giant upstairs. I was going to bring the Claude, but I bought the Giant upstairs because that's the last bike I used. And before I went to Lidl's, I just decided to lock the shed up. So I stuffed Claude in there, so both Claudes are in there. The Giant is sitting up here. I wonder what the fuck that was at first on my window. I thought it was a big white bird or something sitting there till I saw the ginger. Don't do that to me, dickhead. Why don't you stop knocking my streetlights over? There's one missing right by that blue 4x4. I don't actually know where it is. It's completely gone. So I'm guessing Nemo has gone across there and pinged it straight off. You can see the little grey bit where it clamps onto. Look, see it? I don't know where the fuck the rest of it has gone. It's where he runs across it. There's one knocked over down there. Catzilla strikes. Does that tilt forward when you sit on it? A little bit. I wonder if I can fix that. Oh well, it cost me £2 from the tip. I'll just buy another one if it friggin' breaks. We'll use that one. It's a bit high though. Right. I'm just thinking. Think. Bunch of lights down there to go back in the boxes. Actually, in fact, there's a pair of those I'm going to put probably on the Black Claw Butler. So I might leave those out for the time being. Right. Having one of them days where I do nothing but have to go take a poop. You've got meat in your dish, I've put your meat in. Right. I'll do some more cleaning tomorrow, I can't be bothered to do any more tonight. It doesn't actually look like I've done a lot, but believe me, I bloody have. Right, I'll talk to you all in a little while. Okay, I've been doing a bit of battery testing and a bit of a clearing on here. Well, I know that's a good battery, so I'm going to stand that up there. It's a spare one for my lantern down there on the floor. I've got a pack of two somewhere as well. Right, I'll just boot this PC up. Just because when I tripped out, all the lights came on in the front there, so is there any way I can get them to go off? I tell you, I've had quite a throw out, but I haven't found... I threw them all up there. Right. Thought I'd thrown them over there, all my little stickies, but no. Oh, I've still got four at Mum's, haven't I? I'll have to get those at the weekend. Right. Getting somewhere. I'm going to sort my bike lights out. All my smaller bike lights are going to go in that tub. And then I'll sit the tub under the bed. Or something. I've got a bunch of them through there as well. And the yellow box that's got all the bike lights in at the moment, I will use those or use that box, I should say, to put all my large crap in. Not large crap, big bike lights in, the big bulky ones like those ones. And the dyno ones. I'm not a thing for that. Some of my boxes for brackets are downstairs when I was doing the giant and Claude. Claude is locked in the shed, the giant is The giant is up here on the landing. We've got just some random crap that can come out of there to be sorted. Right. Under here. I think I might have dragged something downstairs a bit, a few too many times. Oh, I've got dynamo lights in there as well. Well, at least all the rear ones. I wondered where all of them went. Fuck, my shoulders are hurting. just to fish out any more small lights, that's all. Oh, fuck. My shoulders weren't hurting, but now they are actually killing me. Right. One of these days I'll take that glass back into the kitchen. There's another LED lamp. Because as you can see, this box actually gets quite full. Or is quite full. I've got more of those. I can't count. I've got three of these in black, these red ones. What's that? It's another LED. Another LED. Two of those. I've got some more of those in there. That can go up there. Another rear one. That's three red ones I've just found. Don't know what it is, but I really like that style of light as well. I've got these on the Ellswick over at Mum's. Or got one, I should say. Did have two till I got bored and took the other one off. What's this one? Is that a front one? It's a front one! I don't think I've got any front lenses to make another front one up. What's this one? Another front one! Okay, so, as far as the smaller lights and the LED lights go, I think that is it. Apart from the silicon ones, I can put those in here. Like that. Oh, there's two silicon ones up top there. There's one, there's two, I think go in there as well. Somewhere. Oh, fuck. I'm just going to put you on the bed, I think. So I can actually talk to the camera. Right. I am kind of waiting for Mum to phone, but she hasn't yet. Go in there as well. There's another one. Bulky loads. I don't want my, oh, I've got something in the kitchen to show you in a minute as well. Those LED lights I got look really good. A red lens. That one, keep that, keep that, not that one, that one. Because I haven't had any pills, I've been in one of those moods today where I just don't give a shit, as well as being really pissed off and fed up and the usual gumph you get when you when you're naughty and don't have your pills for a few days. Completely lost my train of thought now. Oh well, that'll probably come back to me later. Yeah, those lights are working really well in the kitchen. I'll show you them in a minute. What I've just done in here. Throwing all my lights back in the box. Should actually get a few more in here. some on the bed behind you. Some mudguard ones. I think these are all dynamo lights, I think. No, some batteries. I've got some dynamo light ones. Can I get the dynamo light ones? Why do I get a feeling I'm going to wake up in the morning and my shoulders are going to be killing me? Chuck these in there. I think I've just got two in the lounge, but I'll show you the kitchen first. This is my little yellow X Lego tub full of dynamos and dynamo light brackets. Now, a lot of people say you have to pedal like hell to get them to light up. That is if they're wired wrong or have shitty wiring. If you do it right, you don't have to. You can just cruise along at a steady pace and they will light up. But that's only if they're wired correctly. And I've done videos on that, so I've got to rewire the ones on my French bike. Just the wiring is shit on them, that'll be why they're dim as hell. But I've never bothered rewiring them when I got the bike. They worked, so I just left them as they were, but they're rather dim. And pretty much at the time, I couldn't be bothered. Right. So, I'll leave that light on. I'm going to turn the hallway light off. It's what they're looking like at the moment. There we go. That one in the middle didn't last very long, did it? Look. Look at that. That is nice. The way it lights up the flower or the plant. That's the whole reason I wanted some. I could get another two and put them in the other plants, but I think that would be overkill, to be honest. I think that is nice, and the best thing is I can actually tilt these heads and have them pointed anywhere I like. So look a bit like street lamps, don't they? They would be absolutely perfect to put in a garden along a garden path or something, just to light it. That would look nice. Or the edge of a driveway or something. Actually, no, don't do that. I did that once in one of Mum's houses and she ran them over. So it wasn't a good idea. Yeah, don't do that one. Don't put them on the driveway. Because despite they're nicely illuminated and rather bright, some drivers still end up running them over. I do believe these are actually the last two, unless I find any more lurking in there, which I do believe I have got some. Got some silicon. Whoa, tripped over the Hoover. I've got some more silicon ones somewhere. What do I do with those? Are they still in there? They might still be in that box. Oh, no. Oh, actually, two of them are. I've got these ones here as well. It's two for the lead box and three for the other box. Right. I'm presuming Mum's going to call me tonight. Because I had my friend here and I was fixing his bike. We didn't really get a chance to talk earlier. Right. I think that box is actually clear to go under the bed now. If it fits, just, I'll just hit the box of doodahs. All my odd tools are going to go in there, including the ones in that cardboard box. I'm in such a mood to be ruthless with a lot of stuff I've got and just chuck the fucking lot out. Because it's doing my head in. It really is. I need to hang that somewhere. That would be useful. because I'm getting a collection of audio tapes, so hanging that on a wall somewhere would be useful. I could hang it up there, actually. Excuse me. Why ain't that shut? Oh well. Right. I think I'm just about done. My bin is almost full. I ain't even done yet. Did I? Yeah, indeed. Got use for that tub. It's gonna be easier. And a bloody carrier bag. Right. So that's a... Whoopsie. That's a box of IDE cables. I've got no idea where I'm going to put it at the moment. But that's hard drive and ROM drive IDE cables. I was so pissed off for tripping over those at the door. That's my box cutter that can go back in the bedroom. Another frickin' drill bit. Keep finding those everywhere. Got some wrenches here. Now that's an Imperial one. Tint no good. Not to me anyway, it's a bike spanner. In there for now. Drill bit with those two. That's three of them I found. It's tempting to get rid of that aerial extension reel, but I don't know. I have known people to need them, so I think I'll hold on to it for now. I've still got that epoxy wheel in here, haven't I? That laptop's got to go back. Right. Soldering iron down there that I need to get another tip for, because the tip of it is kabuggered. Right. Ooh. 10:45 already. Time has been flying. All I've done is just pot around here picking crap up and sorting crap out and chucking crap in the bin. And yes, there is a bit of orange cable in the bin. I don't care. I just don't want it. Right. Light. Battery. Light. Oh, we've got another front one of them silicon lights in here. That's what I'm trying to find. It don't matter, this box has actually got to go in the bedroom anyway to be sawed. A few bits that I've got to go downstairs. There it is. Don't want that. That's the light I got from the drunk shop. That actually works pretty well. I'll leave that up here though. I do want to put a pair of those on a bike. I just don't know what bike. Rally maybe? I could put them on the rally, I suppose. Right. I'm going to put a pair of these on my Claude because they're good little lights. Got twin LEDs on the handlebar at the minute. Decided to put those on that one. Well, short of turfing things out in there, which I don't think my neighbour would appreciate at this time of night, There isn't actually a lot left I can do. Give Mum my dirty wash basket, dirty laundry basket, I should say. Those I need to strip some bits off of if I can be bothered, and I haven't chucked them in the chucked it in the bin first. This I got wise because it closes. I put all those little things in there, little crimps. I've got a few more in a box behind me, which I could bring over here and sort. Chuck these over here for the night. Phone's up there for the night, phone's there, phone there. Got two batteries here, which I know are good. That one go there, and I've got the other one in the bedroom. No bikes to sell, so I'm hoping I can pick some up over the weekend. I'm going to need my box of screwdriver bits as well. All these tools piled up here, look. Forgot they were there, they can all go in here. What else we got? That can go in there, that can go in there. Bike spanner can go in there. It'll be easier to get to if I need an extra spanner or something. I'll be in there. That's what I wanted. Box of batteries. And stack up here. The only reason I cleared the shelves is because one, they really, really needed it, and two, I was actually looking for a tray of these because I was certain I still had some left, and I was right. I knew I wasn't going totally up the fucking wall. Whoops. I do apologise for that. I'm a bit sweary tonight for some reason. Bit windy as well. Yeah, it's getting close to the time when Mum usually rings. Some brake blocks down there, sort. Right. Pour fresh drink. Took my evening pill, didn't I? Yes. So glad I didn't kill this PC. When it all went off and it tripped the switch, I was like, I hope I haven't killed it. I've put the side cover back on as well now. Did that when I was clearing up one day. I mean, look, I've all vacuumed all around here. Do the whole floor. Need to get as much of this sort as possible. I don't even know what to do with that bloody camera. Donate it to charity. They usually sell old cameras like the hell, do that. I don't know which one to choose, though. Because I've got two pairs of jeans and that camera, because it's no good to me and I don't really want to throw it out. A collector or something, you know, may want it, but I've got no idea if it's worth anything. I don't really care either. I can lay there for now. Right, I'm going to go. I'm going to get this camera up and up on YouTube. What the fuck am I on about? I forgot a fucking light. Ugh, I must be getting tired or something. Right. That's it. I'm going for the night. So thanks a lot for watching. I'm not very productive. Some nice lights and some work on the bikes. Actually, in fact, I've got a nice photo of the Claude. Just to prove it's downstairs. And it's all done. And works. Well, I can add featured photos now. Hmm. Ooh. I'm gonna pick that one. Now, 5 featured photos. Ooh. What shall I pick for the next one? Your photos. Seymour. Picky, picky, picky. Choosy, choosy, choosy. I have that one. Trying to pick the ones, you know, that sort of reflect me. Well, for anyone that's looking, never let them see what I'm like, etc. etc. So I'm just trying to pick the 5 photos I think do that. And then I'm going to go to bed. No, I'm not going to bed. Turn the camera off. That one, because it reflects the computers. I've got computers, I've got consoles. I don't know what else. See more, see more, see more, see more. La 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 la. Oh, I didn't know that. I'm followed by 25 people. Well, I clicked on followed by. It brings up my friends list. Hmm. Well, I'm gonna sod off and get this video up to the PC and edited and put up onto YouTube and yeah. So thanks for watching. And I'll talk to you tomorrow, even though tomorrow's probably gonna be a cleaning day. But still, talk to you tomorrow.